Dear Evan Hansen, we've been way too out of touch. Things have been crazy, and it sucks that we don't talk that much. But I should tell you that I think of you each night. I rub my nipples and start moaning with delight.
Why would you write that?
I'm just trying to tell the truth.
This needs to be perfect. These emails have to prove that we were actually friends. Just, I'll do it.
I gotta tell you, life without ya has been hard.
Hard.
Has been bad.
Bad.
Has been rough.
Kinky.
And I miss talking about life and other stuff.
Very specific.
Shut up.
I like my parents.
Who says that?
I love my parents, but each day's another fight. If I stop smoking drugs, then everything might be alright.
Smoking drugs.
Just fix it!
If I stop smoking crack.
Crack?
If I stop smoking pot, then everything might be alright. I'll take your advice. I'll try to be more nice. I'll turn it around. Wait and see. All that it takes is a little reinvention. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely me.
Are we done yet?
Well, I can't just give them one email. I wanna show that I was, like, a good friend, you know?
Oh my god.
Dear Connor Murphy, yes, I also miss our talks. Stop doing drugs, just try to take deep breaths and go on walks.
No.
I'm sending pictures of the most amazing trees.
No.
You'll be obsessed with all my forest expertise.
Absolutely not.
Dude, I'm proud of you. Just keep pushing through. You're turning around, I can see.
Just wait and see.
Cause all that it takes is a little creep and invention. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely me.
My sister's hot.
What the hell?
My bad.
Dear Evan Hansen, thanks for every note you send.
Dear Connor Murphy, I'm just glad to be your friend. Our friendship goes beyond your average kind of bond. But not because we're gay.
No, not because we're gay.
We're close, but not that way. The only man that I love is my dad.
Well, and-